Montana. Big Sky Country. The Treasure State. People got a lot of names for it. I just call it home.
Lived here my whole life. Still amazing how beautiful it is.
Maybe that's what blinded us to how ugly the pee-pee were getting.
You don't understand. No one took these groups seriously.
They were different. Religious. Militant. It was a goddamn cult.
Collapse is upon us, my children.
They started buying up every farm for miles. Then the radio station. Not long after that, they even had the fucking cops.
Their own sovereign religious state. Built right here. Under our noses.
Ain't no one coming to help us.
Again with the great lighting and cam quality.
We're on our own.
Yes, very good.
People don't want to believe groups like this exist.
People are scared, man.
So this time I will be having very limited guns and weapons and stuff like that.
We don't know what he's capable of. Their leader,
Joseph Seed.
They call him the Father.
Hopefully my headset doesn't die, because earlier I tried to do in the stream. And it died. So if my microphone cuts out, then it's probably dead.
Hey, Rookie.
Damn it, okay. I'll keep it in mind.
I'm just gonna liberate Dutch's island, then I'll quit it there and continue it tomorrow. I think I'm gonna do a pull in live chat. Alright, here we are at the church, going in.
You'll be in the church. Stick close.
Eyes open. These folks can smoke cases.
Stay loose, huh? I know I'll have to walk. Oh, I accidentally pressed my touching button. Dogs, yay. Alright, we're going in. Church choir in there.
Not to do anything stupid.
Relax, Sheriff. You're about to get your name in the paper.
You mean TV?
Something is coming. You can feel it, can't you? We are creeping toward the edge. And there will be a reckoning. That is why we started the project. Because we know what happens next. They will come. They will try to take from us, take our guns, take our freedom, take our faith. We will not let them.
I will take your faith.
We will not let their greed, or their immorality, or their depravity hurt us anymore.
Sure.
There will be no more suffering.
Joseph C., I have a warrant issued for your arrest on the suspicion of kidnapping with the intent to harm. Now, I want you to step forward and keep your hands where I can see them.
There they are, the locusts in our garden. See, they've gone from me. They've come to take me away from you.
Yes, I have.
Destroy all that we've built. This moment would come. We've prepared for it. Go. Go. God will not let them take me. I saw when the Lamb opened the first seal, and I heard, as it were, the noise of thunder when a before beast say, come and see.
Step.
And I saw, and behold, it was a white horse, and hell followed with it.
Very scary, bro.
Rookie, cuff this son of a bitch.
I will. Gladly.
God will not let you take me.
Yeah, whatever.
Rook, put the cuffs on him.
Sometimes the best thing to do is to walk away.
Let's go.
I need to take him to the chopper.
You gotta get the fuck out of here.
Marshal, take point. We're going right.
On it.
Get to the chopper.
Stay on the path, rookie.
Dad, you're alright. We're taking him. I had to redo the stream because it crashed. Oh hey, we're in trouble.
Let's
Oh, so that's why the big is not here. I am sorry.
Yeah. I think it's more like the internet's fault, so.
Okay, gotcha.
Alright, so we're back here. We're upside down.
Dispatch.
Oh my God.
Everything is just fine here. I don't need to call anyone.
Yes,
dispatch is a dispatch lady is a betrayer.
No one is coming to save her.
Are you sure about that? There's probably no one gonna save us. No one's gonna save us. I need to get out of the chopper. Come on, get out. Let me out. Let me out. Let me out. Come on. It's gonna go up in flames. Come on. They took her. He just leaves me here. Come on. No. Alright, run. I got hit. Run. I'm gonna go this way. That other way was a pond last time. Go. I wish you could slide down mountains and hills. There's some cultists right there. I have a branch and highlight them. I need a gun. Oh, no. He's gonna see me.
Just a bunch of crazy peeps.
Yeah. that father somehow brainwashed them into worshipping him somehow. There we go. Loot him. Take his gun. There we go. Come here, come here, come here. Come here, come here. I need your ammo. I have come for your...
He pushed his insanity onto people.
Yeah, I've come for your ammo. I should probably, you know, I'm gonna set this ammo free. Oh. Nope. This animal is hostile. Go away. That animal is hostile. Alright, let's get up to this campsite.
Anyone hearing me? Hello? Fervor. Hello? I think I lost him. I see,
Raven's trapped, you won't kill it. We'll get him. Father will see to that.
Get inside. Anyone still out there?
Ooh, you almost saw me. I think he heard the gunshots.
I am looking for things to say occasionally so it doesn't seem like I don't care about what is happening.
Yeah. I wonder if I can, just knock him out. Oh yeah, I can. So, need to get over there. I'm just gonna run for it. I don't really care. If anyone gets in my way, I have a gun. Nothing is scarier than Smith of Burns with a gun.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Rook, I'm sorry. I thought they got you. Come on.
Yep.
Come on.
Yeah, thanks for leaving me, Marshall.
Check the room, Rook.
You're a big help.
Oh, Jesus. I had no idea. Fuck. We're putting this whole family away. All of them. Fucking lunatics. We're gonna get out of this room.
Thanks, Bruno.
First things first, gotta arm ourselves. Here.
At least he gives me a AR-15.
There's a road out there. We're gonna take it. We're gonna head northeast. It's probably only a few hours back to Missoula. And then we're gonna come back here with a goddamn National Guard, and we're gonna take out the rest of these.
How did they know that we were in here? That's my question. How did they know? Here's a guy back here.
I got the
Let's make it this semi-auto, so I can hit my shots more accurately. Gotta go. I'm gonna use my med kit. All right. Of course they do.
We're all in the story.
Oh no, I'm gonna die. I think switching to semi-auto is a bad idea. The dynamite. Light it up like dynamite. Bring it back in. Use med kit and lead back out. No, he won't. Wait, were those civilians? Yeah, I keep on shooting at civilians, okay? Oh, we just hit a cow. I don't know where I'm shooting anymore. I just restarted.
Car crash. Yahoo.
Yeah. Nothing better than an old-fashioned car crash raised into the river. And Lego City.
Hey.
I'm on land and Marshall just got caught.
Question. What do you play on?
PS4.
You are my children. And together, we will march to you.
You know what that shit means?
Nice.
It means the roads have all been closed. It means the phone lines have been cut. It means there's no signals getting in and out of this valley. but mostly it means we're all fucked.
Don't be mad at me, Dutch.
Goddamn collapse. They all think the world's coming to an end now. They've been waiting for it. For years. Waiting for somebody to come along and fulfill their prophecy. Kick off their goddamn holy war. Well, you sure as shit kicked. Smartest thing for me to do would just be to hand you over. We need to burn it. There's some fresh clothes there. When you get changed, you come and see me. We'll see if we can unfuck this situation.
But I want my uniform on. Even though I can't even see it. Oh well. What kind of hair should I go with? No, I'm just gonna be I'm just gonna have a buzz cut. I don't really care. Dutch has a plan.
Good. You found something that fits. I didn't properly introduce myself back there. Most folks call me Dutch. I've been trying to piece together what's happening on top. It ain't good. Little I can gather is that your partners are alive. For now. Seems they've been split up. Each one handed off to a different member of Joseph's family. You want them back, I get it. I got friends that can take it too. Problem is, there ain't no help coming. Nobody knows what's going on here, and they won't know until it's too late. There's gotta be people out there willing to fight back against this cult. We need to show them how. We need to build us a resistance.
Yeah, we need to form the resistance.
First thing we're gonna do is get control of this island. Once we got some breathing room, we can figure out what's coming next. There's a gun and a map in the safe over there. Take them. I'll give you a call on your radio once you get your bearings.
All right. A gun, a map, and keys. Ooh, shovel. I will be needing this shovel, Dutch.
Now listen up. If you're gonna build a resistance, there's some things you need to know. There's four ways you can go about this. First, you can liberate any hostages the cult's taken. These are good people who might just fight alongside you if you help them. Second, you can destroy Eden's Gate property that's all over the place now. Hell, they built two goddamn shrines on this island alone. Third, you can tackle resistance missions. There are a lot of folks out there waging their own war against this cult, and they can sure use your help. And last, if you're really looking for a fight, you can take on the cult outposts that have popped up across the county. Liberating those places will give the resistance solid footholds to push back against Eden's Gate.
Yep.
I've got cameras set up all over this island. I'll keep an eye out for anything useful. For now, head head south and take out any culture you see. And help any folks in need, would you? Dutch out.
I'll climb up here. There's nothing really up here, so just drop down onto this rock.
Reject the father and pay the consequences.
You can't resist the father's will for long.
I'm gonna throw this shovel at this dude right there. Then I'm gonna take her down.
Out of control. If you want to protect yourself, I think there's a prepper stash near the boathouse. Should have some good gear squirreled away.
I got a rifle now. Prepper stash. Right in the water. We're inside the stash room. Oh, hey, Bo. I think I'll take the bow than the rifle.
If you're looking to make a bigger impression, you may want to build some dynamite. Luckily, folks around here have been stockpiling all the materials you might need. Just grab them up. Get crafted.
Alright, so it's just, liberate this island. Or whatever. Back on there. Well, looks like there's an outpost. I'll take this guy down. They don't suspect a thing. There we are. Liberated. Pure stealth.
Good job.
Alright, thanks. Thanks, Nick. And also have to rescue someone from the fishing deck. To hire this guy.
Hey, this could be fun.
Hey, deputy. Now that you're partnered up, today you should head to the Forest Research Station. Coast's been crawling all over that place, using it as a depot for their goddamn bliss. Clear them all out. Send a message. We're not fucking around anymore.
Yeah, we aren't. Sue, can I give you commands? I want you to stay right here. If you could do that. He's gonna see you. How does he not see you? I take his body, dump it right here. You see nothing. I have to get this other guy right here. Pure stealth. And actually give orders. Okay.
I'm impressed. There's more fighting you than I thought. You got a real shot at setting up this resistance. Next step is clearing up the radio signal. My CB's on the fritz. I can't get a hold of anyone off this island. The radio tower near the south shore must be busted. You think you can take care of that for me?
Ooh. Yeah, this is something I can blow up with only a Molotov. You don't see me. No. How's he still alive? Alright. Shoot up the shrine. This is America. Go up here quickly.
I know what you're thinking, and no. I ain't gonna have you climb the towers all over the county for me, so don't worry. Also, try not to fall from up there.
Just falls. I liberated Dutch's Island.
Hey Deputy, I'm getting a strong signal now. Let's open up your map. I'll walk you through what I'm hearing. Let's look at the big picture. Zoom your map out so we can see the whole county. Now, Hope County is divided into three regions. To the north, you got the Whitetail Mountains. It's run by Jacob C. Oldest brother of that fucking family. Jacob's the one training the cult, and he's damn good at what he does. Eli and the Whitetail Militia been trying to hold out, but Jacob's ready to step on their necks. Southeast of there, you got the Henbane River. That's Faith's territory. The little sister. I've heard all sorts of stories about people losing their minds in a place called the Bliss. Now head west to the Holland Valley. John C. has just rolled in there and has taken everything in the name of the cult. Food, supplies, and worst of all, people. Now they're gonna have plenty more calls all over the county. I'll keep you posted on anything that'll be useful. Fog should be clearing soon, which means we can get you off this island. Sit tight, shouldn't be much longer. Oh shit.
You need to see this. Yes. How am I watching TV all the way up here? That's my question.
You, me.
Do I have a pit boy?
Even the father knows deeply.
Is this secretly Fallout 4?
It's poison that clouds our minds. What if I told you you could be free from sin? What if I told you that everything you ever dreamed could come true? What if I told you that everything...
What if I want to be a sinner?
...embraced an idea. That freedom from sin can come from the power of just one word.
No.
I wish to be unburdened.
Yes!
I must be redeemed. If you're watching this, know that you have been selected. You will be cleansed. You will confess your sins, and you will be offered atonement.
Don't worry.
You don't have to do anything. We'll come for you. Welcome to Eden's Gate.
Yes, I know. I don't really care.
Hey, kid. I marked three locations to your map to get you started. The lumber mill up north, the Hope County Jail to the east, and the town of Falls End to the west. Now, it's your call, but if I were you, I'd start with Falls End.
Well, I just took a mustard plant. What is this right here? There's a dead body with a metal baseball bat. Nitro. But I wanted Discord Nitro. Alright. Well, I'm going to end the stream here, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I know I have. See y'all in the next stream or whatever. Bye-bye.